be tight the whole way. It's really going to come down to who executes offensively. Right now, the Trojans got to get back to moving the ball.
McLaughlin coming like downhill, feeds the look from distance. DeAnthony Melton knocks it down.
I talk about it all the time, JB. You probably get sick of it when you do games with